something. Why bother lying?
Okay, I'm just head along. Your brother, he robbed the transport van, killed two cops.
You already know that, don't you?
Huh? Sinclair, we know that you helped set this thing up. We're here to prove that. That's what we're gonna do.
Be my guest. You know, Williams.
What?
You mentioned your brother. That makes me nostalgic about that.
My daughter's doing fine. Thank you. Your brother Daryl, on the other hand, is not doing so good. He's dead.
You ever mention my daughter again? I promise you, I'm gonna come back here. I'm gonna break every single bone in your body. Okay? Understand?
Put her back in this cage.
That's not nice.
Are you sure? Things changed. I mean, you've been locked up for 30 years.
30 years? 30 million years. This is an allotrope of carbon formed.
How about if I bite your head? Okay, I'd bite your head off.
Never changes.
I bite your head off.
This stone, my dear, comes from Africa. It's
leaching
in a ring.
Is that nice?
Probably a country of diamonds.
Who's that?
Blood diamonds. So long a black market. And used to finance civil wars and genocide on the African.
Have you ever done business with people from Liberia?
No. But I'm a student of the game. The game never changes. Just the place.
Well, that would explain the kidnapper's accent.
Exactly. And that's why, if I were you, I would check out Liberians here on temporary visas.
We'd really appreciate the help. This at least gives us an idea of who's holding Angela.
Well, I wish you luck.
Mr. March?
Hmm?
I'm gonna need that diamond back.
The diamond. Your brother died for trying.
All the outbound calls off of Kaleo's cell phone are to his brother Daryl, with the exception of this one.
Okay, what is this one for?
PSA security line.
30 minutes before Mary was arrested.
So Kaleo made the call that got Mary arrested and the diamond seized.
Kaleo's brother told him the description of the van, the route, so they could hijack it. But the part of the puzzle we don't have is how they know about the Liberian smuggling operation in the first place.
I reached out to TSA. I worked up a list of Liberians that are on the island on temporary visas. It's not extensive. That's him. Bottom left. That's the guy that kidnapped Angela. Jordan Levinson.